the quiet that the ear needles give you. We also have the Moxa sticks to warm people up when it's cold. It's not very cold this year, so I might not even light one up because whenever we light them up,
where else can you stick? Where else can you put me while I'm in this position? That, like, you do anything in the forehead or nose or cheekbones or eyeball?
I can stick one in your forehead.
Please.
Is there any particular place that you could stick a needle that would make me forget about my father?
I have treatments for you to help you accept what's happened with your father.
I'm going to fire.
No, actually, what
we do? He was a drinker.
See, what we do in acupuncture, we read your pulses. We have 12 different pulses. So this gives me an idea of how your energy is moving.
Okay. What does it say?
So far, we're only at 2 of them. I see that you crave attention.
Big time. Anything about my pulses scream cat owner?
They don't. Maybe allergy.
Oh no. No. I would end myself if I ever found myself to be allergic to Dr. Puzzlekins or Professor Whisker. I'm not kidding. These are. At first, it felt like someone was putting a pin in your ear. And now, there's like this really odd sense of like a warm pulse.
This is a really, this is just a happy needle. We call it the point of bliss.
She's not lying. I feel wonderful.
I'm going to have like 10 minutes just to move in his own little happy cocoon of harmony and sanity.